Gang man, welcome back to another famous video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And if you're new, you got that post notification bell on, so you know when a young nigga posts. As you see, make sure y'all check out my previous posts. Check out all my videos. We always gonna be lit. Thank you for your love and support. Check out all. This is part four of Saints Row. As you see, we still got look like we got money on. Pretty much new merch is on the way. Thank y'all. Get this video up to 100k likes. You never know. Could be the video. But other than that, thank y'all for tuning in. Thank you for your love and support. Let's go keep up on these videos. Part four, Saints Row, Gat Missions. Get straight to it. Gang! You gotta sink in.
Where's Gat? Fuck! Listen carefully, player. Benjamin King just called. It seems like one of his boys got a big head and tried to take him out. He's pinned down in the park right now and needs some help. Now, what happens to King may not mean shit to you, but him and me, we got history. I owe King from way back in the day, and he ain't gonna eat it if I can help it. You're gonna go out there and save his ass. Understand? I ain't fucking around, player. You bring King back here safe, you feel me?
Oh, we about to save a nigga now. We about to save a nigga when we just... Man, I don't hear none of that. You better have a car for out me out here. Ain't got shit for me. Fuck. Can't get me.
Johnny, wanna see my ride? It's my mom. That you got.
Never leave you, leave it. It's crazy, man. Now you want me to save this nigga. You want me to save this nigga when this nigga was coming for us. Well, he really wasn't. But I guess that tells you a lot. It's crazy. If Johnny was here, Johnny would be like, why should we save this bitch ass nigga? Why would you jump out in front of the road like that? Fucking people. Dumbasses. Let's get our shit together. Nigga just ran in front of the motherfucker. Come on, man. What is the world coming into? I do got this shot in.
Let's get these bitches. Little bits like you should. Hello, motherfucker.
This real quick, little. What the fuck was that? He shot a grenade? Did it? Need some burgers. Some freckle bitches burgers. Come right here. Bow! Come right here. Bow! I don't know what's up wrong with the game, but niggas, bow! King. Yeah. I don't know where the fuck these people just came from, but if your ass get dropped, boom! Yeah, I got that shit too on me. Boom, 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 boom. We seen that nigga went, boom, boom. Yeah. Get your ass in this vehicle and roll out. It's a ugly as the mag. Easy. Come on, come on. You next. Now we gotta kill Warren. Right there. Damn. I can't even goddamn. I ain't got no ammo. Why is this vehicle in my way? Why is this vehicle in my way though? Like, I ain't got no motherfucking ammo now. I missed my turn. I'm gonna meet him right up here. Ah. We gotta at least get it. I'm getting in his. We gotta see. Motherfucker got a car, don't he? He's below. Oh, that's fucking tough. That's fucking tough. We're good. Down below. Yeah, we're good. Yeah. Oh, he's above now. Okay, great. Oh yeah, he's above. Yeah, he are on the other side. That's it. Yeah, that's tough. Yeah. Fuck, why you got me in this ugly ass truck? He escaped. He also escaped some shit. Yeah, that's some tough shit. Yep. Try again. I ain't got no ammo, by the way. It'd be great if I could just run. Like, every place is f-
I'm enjoy killing your punk ass. What? You bitch. What? You walking out of here, do you?
Of course this nigga. Come on, King. Get in the fucking vehicle, man. Being weird as shit.
You can't hide from me, King.
There he is. Drop that bitch.
This nigga is fast. This one little.
You should have died in the boardroom. It would have saved us all the time.
Keep it up, player, and we might make it out of here.
You done. Get back.
So long, Ward. Thanks for your help, son. Now. You take me to Julius.
I'm gonna make a mistake. My bad.
Hey, baby.
The fuck you stand around for? Give me a fucking hand!
Little nigga, huh? I so care who little nigga is. His motherfucking ass is mine.
Hey, yo, Tanya! What's going on?
You're a bright boy. I'm sure you can figure it out.
Bitch, you better not miss, cause if...
Thanks for the advice.
You better not miss, bitch. Cause if you miss... This your only shot. Let's see what King gonna say. King's Dilemma.
Oh, shit.
Looking good, Ben.
Been a long time, Jules.
Sorry about Anthony.
That was business. Let it go.
So what's the plan?
We kill Tanya. And I get back to business.
I don't think so, Benjamin.
What?
I said no. You alive, we straight. But the Vice Kings, they're through.
Then kill me. Quit wasting my goddamn time.
Damn. You got a choice. You can keep your fucking pride and die right now. Or you can be a man and walk away.
When did you get the balls, Jules?
What's it gonna be?
I ain't walking away.
Fair enough. Johnny?
I ain't walking away until I deal with Tanya.
My nigga.
My nigga. Get the fuck out of here, bro.
Damn gun down.
You should have shot him, Johnny. I'm at the table, like,
man, this ain't just about Tanya.
I'm supposed to be in the motherfucker.
Yeah, I know.
Well, let's get to it. Plan?
I know where all them fools hang. All we gotta do is roll up there, get their attention, then lead them to the cops. They'll take care of the rest.
All right, player. You gonna be Mr. King's wheelman.
You ready for this, son? Let's go.
Let's go.
Head ahead. Good to have you back, Benjamin.
Fuck no, we should have dropped this dumbass. Yeah, that's... I still... That pisses me off.
But after this morning, we can't believe it's a lie.
Let's get this shit started right. One of the safe houses is at the north end of town.
Going to the hideouts. Always a rat, being a rat.
So does Julius ever talk about growing up in Sunnyvale?
What the fuck?
What? You thought he was from the road? The problem with bearing the past is that you forget about it. You know what I'm saying?
No. What the fuck?
I bet Julius gave you the whole I don't care what flag the flying speech, didn't he? I wrote that shit years ago, and the motherfucker still hadn't forgotten it. You're easy to talk to, you know that?
I
don't
bet.
Gotta worry about you interrupting me or any of that bullshit.
Alright, but you bitch.
That
like
was
Warren's
problem.
Stop talking.
That motherfucker never knew when to shut up and just listen.
And that's your problem too.
You know that even if you wipe out the Vice Kings, it ain't gonna be over, right? There's always someone looking to take what you have. A punk wants to make a himself. But you fucked and never called back. The fact is, once you're in the game, the only way you're getting out is if you're dead or in jail.
What you talking about? What the fuck? Okay. Don't kill him.
Yeah. I think that pissed him off. Now let's lead him right to the police.
The police.
Keep pulling that dumb shit, you're gonna end up in jail or in the ground. Be more careful.
Man, shut up.
Why do people gotta be so violent?
Why they gotta be so violent? Come on, bro. Come on, bro. You need to drive on weird and shit. Slow it down. Y'all be on my butt driving. Got him. Damn.
Sit by the speakers and write this. Make the F deeper. Roll it up, start again. Check my
so far, so good, player. Let's roll downtown and deal with the bitches there.
Throwing the roacher, random thoughts, on the home in the dome. Stone is the way you get the poem with boom. Spin a mad, spin a mad, spin a mad.
Scissor.
1.69.
Time for the 5-0 to finish the job.
You can call. I got that
the way you drive, I can't believe you were a threat to us.
Nigga, what? Nigga, I was serious. The fuck? I wasn't a threat. Nigga, I am the threat. Nigga, you was lost? The fuck?
I still had yet to put a bullet in my head. At least that would be quick.
Shut the fuck up, King. Boom!
Last one. Let's hope our luck holds out. Way to go, son. It's a shame Julius found you first. We could have owned this town.
We could have owned this town. Other than that, appreciate y'all. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. And if you're new, you got that post notification bell on. Thank you. Until then, I'll see y'all on the next famous video. Second, I reckon I got you double checking. Then again, when to your needs did I beckon? Hold me only if you wanna get naked. Play before the crowd only if you wanna wreck it. The name is Dress, like silk, I get slick. Drop rhymes like a bass head. See y'all on the next video. Yes, it's me. Y-R-E-S. Yes.